First, I'll tell you that why we use the concatenate. Okay, the concatenate function allow you to combine text from different cell into one cell. Okay, for example, as you can see that U is different, R is different, watching is different, learn basic is different. When we'll implement the concatenate formula, it will come together in particular cell. So let us see how we can use it. So first, select the cell where you wanted to combine all these things. So as you can see that I have selected this cell and written is equal to sign. Okay. After that, I'll write C O N. So as you can see, this is concatenate and confidence and convert different options available. But as we are using the concatenate, so we'll select the concatenate. Okay. So now you can see that we have selected the concatenate. First, select the cell you wanted to keep first. Sorry, just once again. Okay, after that, comma. Now we will select R. After that, comma. Then watching. After that, comma. Then learn basics. Okay. Then close the bracket and put the enter.